Hey everybody, this is Boris Schlossberg from NYMEX, and the biggest story in the currency market today is the Canadian dollar. While the other markets are closed, the currency markets are very active, and the Canadian dollar today hit 17-month lows against the US dollar after the Bank of Canada rate decision essentially telegraphed to the market they're going to stay on hold for quite a long time. The Bank of Canada is really concerned about the fall in the price of oil and the decline in investment across the Canadian economy. Oil has had a massive collapse from the high 70s down to below 50 until just barely recovering above 50 a few days ago. So this massive 35% decline in oil over the last couple of months has really taken its toll on Canadian demand and Canadian growth. The Bank of Canada is very concerned that growth is really starting to slow down into Q4. And although it was really believed that the Bank of Canada was going to follow the Fed in hiking the rates as the only other major central bank in the G7 universe that continues to tighten monetary policy, it looks now like they're going to essentially stay stationary for the time being. More importantly, if they do decide to halt rates, it's very likely the Canadian dollar is going to start to fall towards the 72 cent level from where it's trading now at around 74 cents. So the market is very concerned and is starting to sell the Canadian dollar actively on this very quiet day otherwise. This is Boris Schlossberg reporting from NYMEX, and that's the biggest story in the currency market today.